The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Come on. Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Shut up on your knees!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said!
Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you die.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here.
I'm freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks to get in this fucking screaming.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... I got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Carol! You shouldn't have risked your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
Thank you.
a checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Say so.
ID, please. We do realize there's a curfew. Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
He suspects something.
Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's sick. A bad flu.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
I think Oliver likes you.
Please don't move.
Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Security check. Please don't move.
I'm sorry. Oh, my God, I am so sorry. I was sure.
Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag.
Please don't move. Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
What's going to happen to that family and their baby? Will they die because of us?
No. No, of course not.
Next, please. ID, please.
Please. I just want to be free.
Welcome to Canada.
Thank you.